Hello and welcome back to Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets. Today I'm gonna play a bit of Quidditch. So it should be just around the corner if I recall correctly, which I probably am. Oh, hi Hagrid. Let's chat for a bit first.
My hut could use a coat of paint this year, I think. The garden's looking quite lovely this year.
Did you ever paint it?
Non-magical folks certainly have peculiar names for vegetables.
Well, that poses an interesting question. What do wizards call vegetables? Like, is a carrot a I can't come up with ideas.
Hope you like your classes this year, Harry.
Yep.
Hi, Harry. Care for a spot of tea? No? I suppose you're too busy with classes, eh?
One more, then to Quidditch.
There's some of the things my hut is proof, but it suits me fine.
I like chatting with Hagrid, in case you haven't noticed. Okay, Quidditch. Going to Quidditch. Time, Quidditch. Right? What the? Don't know what. Okay. the transparency's gone off again. Looks so bizarre. Look, red stuff. That's fire. It looks so silly. Anyway, hopefully.
Hey, Harry. Want to trade? We buy in bulk and pass the savings on to you.
Sorry, Harry. I haven't got anything to sell you at the moment.
Let's see it. Okay. Okay, so I'll go for match one. See how I do there. Just play a couple of matches.
It's a great day for a Quidditch match! There's nothing like the age-old Quidditch rivals you find here at Hogwarts. Rain or shine, day or night, Horcrux on the pitch or ghouls in the stands, nothing keeps the crowds away from a Quidditch match. The pitch is ready, the quaffles are polished, the bludgers are humming, let's play Quidditch! Snitch! 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 Oh, and he's lost it!
Oh, no you don't! Oh, no you don't. Oh, no you don't. Oh. Dang. No good, no good. Oh. I can play again.
It's a great day for a Quidditch match.
Can I skip this?
Day or night. Poor clumps on the pitch or ghouls in the stands. Nothing keeps the crowds away from a Quidditch match.
I'm not too sure about the ghouls in the stands.
The quaffles are polished. The bludgers are humming. Let's play Quidditch. The snitch has made his appearance. Oh, and he's lost it. Another near hit. Potter and Gryffindor now, and he misses the snitch. Look at Potter go. He's after the snitch.
No, I'm gonna get it. No. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Who will catch the snitch? Stay with it, Harry.
gonna get it. Yes! Ha ha! Booyah! Booyah! Yeah! Good night. It's broad daylight. Ooh, 40 points. Go on to match 2, then I'll go out and... No, maybe 2 more, then I'll go around and explore.
It's a great day for a Quidditch match. Rain or shine, day or night. Poor clumps on the pitch or goals in the stands. Nothing.
Can't you say anything else?
From a Quidditch match. The pitch is ready, the purples are polished. The bludges are humming, let's play Quidditch.
Woohoo! Okay. Well, duh. Alright, I'm gonna get it.
Oh, I've lost the snitch.
You're kinda hot. Now, those who have read the book will know that Harry Potter's first girlfriend, Chow, is the seeker of Ravenclaw. If I recall correctly, like I think I've said before, I haven't really read the book that much. I haven't read them in... I haven't read them in years, so might get some things wrong.
The match goes to Ravenclaw. This is Lee Jordan, signing off.
I'll do that one again. That's no good.
Okay. It's a great day for a Quidditch match. Rain or shine, day or night.
Hawthorne on the pitch or golden stands, and get on with it! Get on with it! Get on with it!
The bludges are humming, let's play Quidditch!
Alright then.
Yes! That's it! Here comes Potter!
Hey! No you don't! Oh, no, you don't. Oh! I should get enough beans to get the Nimbus 2001.
This is Lee Jordan.
So, I'm gonna explore around for a bit, finding secret spots and stuff like that. Wait, no. Okay, that's better.
Hey, Harry, want a trade? We buy in bulk and pass the savings on to you.
What do you have to sell?
I haven't got anything to trade at the moment. Come back later when I've had a chance to replenish my stock.
Done. Is there something special in the wall that you're looking at?
You are trying my patience, Potter.
Oh, excuse me. Is that still there? Don't you have...
Would you be interested in trading?
What do you have?
I have wicket tree bark, rare impurities and bark beetles.
No thanks.
You know best, Harry.
What do you have?
No.
I have wicket tree bark, rare impurities and bark beetles. You know best, Harry.
Okay, so...
What do you...
No!
I have wicket tree bark, rare impurities and bark beetles.
No.
You know best, Harry.
Okay, so... No, that doesn't really sound... I'll play the...
Would you be interested in trading?
Quidditch match. Alright. Those Slytherins playing little game of tag. Cute. Alright then, so... going to Quidditch, he's going to
Quidditch. Hey Harry, going to Quidditch. Want to trade? We buy in bulk and pass the savings on to you.
Going to Quidditch. Okay then.
It's a great day for a
get on
match.
With it. I don't really care. Let's play Quidditch! Nope, you're not getting it. Almost 10, sort of. Hey, no, you don't. The kill, not really. Oh, no. So close. Oh, almost got it. Come on, yes! Got it again! Before I say, I just need to end the detail. Joe is the Quidditch seeker in the third book, at least. By fourth book? Ah, look, forget it. Right? Oh, so that's still locked. Oh well, exploring.
Hey Harry, want a trade? We buy a box.
How much does the
Nimbus
2001 cost again, anyway?
I have a Nimbus 2001, the best model available to the general public.
700. No, not yet.
Suit yourself. Don't know when I'll have these again though.
What do you have?
Oh,
I have a Nimbus 2001. Best model available to the general public. Suit yourself. Don't know when I'll have these again, though.
I have a few annoying mechanics. Apart from that, it's fine. Okay, then.
I wish the real heir of Slytherin would make herself known. It could be a girl, you know.
Oh, you evil Slytherins. Right, into the hall, and who let the door open?
What do you have?
I have Wigan Tree Bark.
No, thanks.
You're passing up a bargain, but I'll be your way.
Right, I need to remember to turn around first. Can you explore this?
Pardon me.
I've done that statue.
I haven't got anything to trade at the moment. Come back later when I've had a chance to replenish my stock.
I should retry the skirt challenge and get all the stars this time. And find a few collectibles.
This is the door to the Scourge challenge.
In I go.
Welcome back, Harry Potter, to my Scourge Challenge. If you can manage to beat your high score, I will award you more house points. Ready to begin? Good luck! 3, 2, 1, go!
No, the subtitles say ready, set, go, not 3, 2, 1, go. I hardly did any of the extra things. First time, I guess. Woo, more beans. Blur. Blur. Okay, I have more. That's it. No more. Okay, extra stuff here. Okay, I'll all that there. Ghosts. Ghosts everywhere. That's why there's so much ectoplasm everywhere. I done that there. Yep, I have. Doesn't hurt to check. Here are evil voices. Okay then.
Nintendo.
So close. Still the back button there. Hey! Yes! Got there. Strange that P's the ghost you can cast Scourge on. Enjoy the rest of me. I'll pick up as well. Oh, I missed that chest there. Or did I? More beans! Beans! Yippee! Beans! Gotta clear out everything. Okay, there's that area there. Guys, there's like Carly and... Oh! More of these guys. Forgotten much about this. What? Okay, so anything around here? Hey! No, you don't. Oh, you again. It wasn't fine the first time, but it's not fine this time. Piece of cake. Off you go. Bye bye. So what's behind? Okay then. What's that? Something behind? There's something I completely passed over last time. Most amusing. And I know I must miss my moment because I will have gotten the beans. Yes. What's this here? Not you again. Is there something else? Behind. Can't go back. Can't go back there. Can't go back there. Cannot go back. Just gonna keep on going. Say, Mr. Bean, gotta get it. Oh, no, you won't get me with your fire farts again. Okay, so onwards. Somehow making things burn, make things disappear as well. Sort of. Make things more ghost-like. Ooh. Oh, hello. I need you. Can't cast it again. Alright, so Scourge! Woohoo! Boom! Alright then. No, you don't. Alright. Okay. So, this way. Ah, yes, this way. No. Check for more extra stuff. No, doesn't seem like a nightmare. Right. Now, the save point. Have a chocolate frog. Oh! That be the sound of a gnome. Oh. Hello. Need to push it to that spot.
Nintendo!
Done that. Ah well. Then but I'm curious to see if something interesting does happen if I put the snails there instead. But I'm not too sure if I completely got them on there. Right, so that's better. No, that didn't absolutely nothing. Shame. Oh well. Go up. Check to see if there's anything else. Okay then. Okay. Have a star. What exactly do you reveal? Is it something behind? Can't go back there. Well, just recharge it just in case. Anything in here? Beans! Yippee! Beans.
Now that is a Cornish pixie.
Yeah, yeah, I know.
Troublesome and annoying creatures they are. If they touch you, they will bite, so try to avoid them. Mm-hmm. Semper will stun them.
I got that. Oh, that was something I should hear. Interesting. Okay. I know I'm a bit overimpressed, but wow. I realize you have to check those out. Anyway. More beans. No. Hey! Yes! Got there. Okay, was there another one on the upside? Nope. Okay, so... onwards! Oh no, you don't! Okay, and... remember I have to do now. Pick it up there. Put that weight down. Doesn't do anyone, just wave around, find secret things. Oh. In you go. That's not working. Just knock that over and get the beans. Woohoo! Okay, so. How do I get the gnome into the right position? That's better. Alright. I want more beans. I knew it. Could have been carpa. Nope. Beans. What's love? Gregory Lockhart's pings doing in there. Fire, I think. Maybe. Eh. Okay then, so it. Right, 9 out of 10. One more to go before the big one. Mechanic 5 might not. Need to, Oh, now there's an interesting spot. I haven't been there, obviously. Just can't be too careful. What the heck is up with that? Must be something. What the heck is up with that? I don't get it. So why is that there? Why is that there? Oh, shut up. No, don't want to get that just yet. Fine, last, why is that there? What benefit does it have? I don't get it. I don't get it. Yeah, I'm already on time, so I can. Can I push him down the stairs? Yes, I can. Maybe if I just go around the star. No, I can't do that. Don't want to waste too much time once I get to the. But 8 or 7 now that I have, go and get the big star. The block has to be something important, but what does it do? I don't get it. I just don't get it. Why is that there? Oh!
Alohomora!
That's it! Woohoo! Yes! At last!
Very well done indeed, Mr. Potter! You've set a new personal high score!
Oh yeah! I did it! Oh yeah! Ooh! Okay. Oh yeah, forgot about this map here.
This is the door to the Scourge Challenge.
Press tab to install this game and then just go. So how many points? Oh, we're being slipping by a lot. Anyway, I'll go to a save point. The map that shows save points. Moaning Mare's bathroom. Yeah, I was just thinking, it's not so much a question of where do the girls go to the toilet if that's always flooded and no one goes there, then. But the question is, where do the boys go? There's no boys' bathroom anywhere. Yeah, I'm looking a bit too deep into it, but once you've posed the question, once you've raised the topic of toilets, you've raised it. What's the way to, the Gryffindor common room? Dungeon room? Great hall? Okay, so should be a safe point there. Oh no no no, not where I want to go. There could be something there. Not very good map.
I wonder if Victor's Emperor would work against the air.
Maybe. Just maybe.
My Uncle Nigel married a non-magical, and my father is furious. She's always bringing us sweets, though, so I think she's all right.
You see? Not all monsters are bad. Okay, then, so...
There's the portrait of the Gryffindor common room.
Okay. Hello.
Take care now, Harry.
Alright. Inwards. Okay, chest right there. And there's a save point. Oh, that one looks interesting. Oh yeah, need more stuff. Okay. Almeric Sawbridge. Famous for conquering the river troll that was terrorizing those trying to cross the Wye River. The river troll in question was believed to be one of the largest ever to exist in Britain, having a weight of 1 ton. Anyway, who's that up there?
I don't want to hear any more rubbish about me having a secret girlfriend.
I didn't say anything. It's Peter, of course. Gryffindor Prefect.
Pardon me? People expect a lot from a prefect. Careful, you'll knock my prefect badge crooked. Flying the car here was quite wrong, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, hello, Harry. Excellent flying yesterday, really excellent.
It was wrong to fly a car, but pretty good. Probably referring to...
Pardon me?
But, yeah.
Careful, you'll knock my prefect badge crooked.
Can I go in there? No. I'll just go down and save the game. Okay, I'll call it a day for now. See ya.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this, like and favorite this video. For more, click on one of the videos to the left, or check out Mount C's channel and subscribe for updates.